What's up, guys? I'm checking out Bill Summers and Summers Heat. Call it what you want. Requested by Kevin Brown on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Have not heard this one before. That being said, let's go and check it out. Old School Volume 6. There's another track from this like Old School Volume that was super good. I forgot who it was by though. This is so dope. Like them just saying, just call this music whatever you want to, whatever feels right. Just like whatever just naturally comes to mind based off how it sounds. That's pretty insane. I don't know why, but it is. Like sounds and instruments, man. Pretty dope.
Bye.
Yo, that was pretty nice, man. Pretty nice. I like the overall just feel and concept of that, just calling, you know, this music or their music, whatever you want to. I like that whole idea and whatnot. Because I know a lot of people have, you know, kind of stressed that to me before, like that, you know, this isn't disco or this isn't funk or, you know, stuff like that. But for them to kind of just outright say like how they said it, that was pretty cool. And yo, I really enjoyed this one. It wasn't like my absolute favorite song that I've heard, you know, ever, but it was definitely a jam, man, no doubt. You know, pretty funky, just a like melody of different sounds, I felt. You know, like I remember at one point there was like the I think there were drums or bongos in there, and then I heard that kind of like a hit, yeah, like a kind of a, like a hip hop sound at one point. It was crazy, but yo, if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.